I was just too busy doing my happy dance because, as you can see, Indiegogo has reached its campaign goal. Woo! This is Raise the Roof, by the way, for those of you who were not around 15 years ago. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you times a bajillion, million, gillion thousand for helping us reach our goal in less than 10 days. That is so incredible. You guys rock my world. You're just so generous and so giving and so supportive. And thank you times a million. There's no way this show could be happening without your blessings. Now, to those, I'm getting serious, by the way. This is me getting in up close and intimate here. To those of you who are interested in donating yet or haven't donated yet and are interested, I would just like to draw your attention to the fact that our actual goal, if you can see, is $3,000. So while the $1,308, I think it is, that has been raised, again, thank you so much for that. There is still a ways to go. If you are not aware, Indiegogo takes a little bit of a cut from the campaign. They take, if we didn't hit our goal, the reason I cut it so low was if we didn't hit our goal, it would be 9%. But now that we've hit the goal, they're only going to take a cut of 4%, and then PayPal will take a cut of 3%. So basically, thankfully for these amazing platforms that put me out there and kind of have given me a little bit of word on the street, street word is what they call them sometimes in different areas of Vancouver, that this amount will... we'll go towards basically paying flights and paying my stage managers, but I still have a long ways to go on the budget for marketing and publicity, as well as accommodation, rehearsal, and props. So feel free to take a look at the budget, and if you have any questions, of course, message me and all of that, and I'll keep you guys posted with how the progress goes. And then anything we make over $3,000 will go to recording the original cast recording, the soundtrack of this show, which is a long time dream of mine. I've had it since the moment that I conceived of the show. So, and I would love to be able to put it on iTunes. For those of you who can't see it, you could at least download music and sing along to it. Just so you know, those are my goals for the show. That's where your money will be going. None of this money goes into my pocket, I promise you. It all goes directly into the show and also into supporting the artists who are helping support this creative vision. So thank you so much. I'm going to leave you with a little bit of a thinker of a song. So here we go. Thank you so much. You guys rock.